was showing you how to beat Donkey Kong on ColecoVision. Now, first to get to the ramps board. These will be pretty easy once you get used to it. So you're going to take each ladder you come to every one. If you press twice, your character will increase speed when you're climbing the ladder. So that will spare you some time. Now the point is, jumping over this barrel. Start climbing with a double climb and then jump over that barrel. Then you save it. Not really actually. And you have to go to the second level. This will be easy. So you keep taking this one. It's going to block some enemies sometimes, and sometimes it doesn't. Take him out, and we just keep on going. Double climb that one, double climb down, double climb down this one, and the elevator board sets up. So climb up. So you keep taking those ladders. Jump, jump, jump. So keep hopping across until you get over here. And you keep jumping. Sometimes you have to take it. Double climb it. And there you go. Hope you enjoyed watching.